Top 5 facts about folk hero Wild Bill Hickok Dead Man's Hand. Legend: Hickok is linked to the Dead Man's Hand, a poker hand with black aces and eights, reportedly held when he was shot and killed in Deadwood, South Dakota in 1876. Lawman and Scout: Hickok served as a lawman, scout, and military officer, contributing to law enforcement during the tumultuous westward expansion. Abilene, Kansas. Marshal: he gained fame as the Marshal of Abilene, Kansas, known for strict law enforcement, despite the town's rowdiness. Showman and performer: Hickok showcased his skills in Wild West shows, entertaining audiences with marksmanship and tales of frontier life. Buffalo Bill's friend: he had a friendship with Buffalo Bill Cody and briefly joined Cody's Wild West show, highlighting his shooting abilities. Wild Bill Hickok's life, filled with adventure and lasting exploits, remains an integral part of the mythos.